Have you heard about Doncaster's junior civic mayor and primary ambassadors? There are children from primary schools across the city representing not just their schools, but the whole of Doncaster. They champion children's voice and attend events, meetings and work on campaigns important to children and young people in Doncaster. The junior civic mayor attends really important high profile events with the civic mayor, such as charity walks, ceremonies, remembrance Sundays, and they get to ride in the car and wear the robes. And they have the whole role for 1 year. Those who were shortlisted for the junior civic mayor role have the chance to become primary ambassadors, which is just as amazing. They all play a big part in helping us become child-friendly Doncaster. We have meetings and attend great events. We have even met King Charles III when he came to Doncaster to confer our city status. We have read poems at the Holocaust Memorial event, attended the Remake Learning Festival launch. We were judges at the Danem Read Aloud event, just to name a few. And, of course, we work on campaigns set out by Doncaster's Junior Make Your Mark, such as Saving the Environment. They also have the job role for 1 year. We elect once a year, and to apply you must be in year 4. We then elect through the summer holidays before you go into year 5. You must let your parent, carer or guardian know, and let your school know if you would like to apply. To find out how you can apply, get in touch by email. It's such an amazing opportunity to represent Doncaster and have our voices heard in this way. Do you think you have what it takes to be Doncaster's next junior civic mayor or primary ambassador?